This is lot number 3, Sheros and Mandela, ladies and gentlemen. While Andrew's actually done the work on himself, or he takes the credit for, but I can tell you that Mel actually rides this horse as well. So he's a lovely mare, 7 years of age. Mel's done a really nice job making sure she stays soft, and then Sheros takes credit for all the hard work that she's done on this one. But has 3 starts this filly, or young mare now. She's had 3 starts for 2 scores, but taken really steady. She's a horse that's ready to go and put on the truck there. Sheriff said, one of the very last of the Abdul sons in Abilet there, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see there, that Tiger Road breeding. Again, going back through Heritage, top and bottom side. They've done their City Slicker. And going back to Silver River there. And as you can see, one for the whole family. Exceptionally quiet. There's been a Rismondi one, ready to put on the truck. Had those couple of drafts. And as you can see, we're really natural ability on the cow. Andrew said he will put her in here and just show where she's at, but has had a couple of starts in hand drafting, but it has been taken slow, plenty of time on the road. Mare really to come up in the work, 7 years of age. Look, that great, great breeding, our green daughter there of Abdul there, ladies and gentlemen, rare enough to find. Gentlemen, there's one that had that preparation and had that couple of starts and really used one that you could put a couple of ticks against and put on the track next weekend, and I'm sure you've got a whole lot of fun. Lots of answers and bells got over this stage, and Andrew's taking advantage of this afternoon. A nice one there in Sheros and Lander. We want to sort of put a couple of ticks on the catalogue, and we look forward to seeing her go online on Thursday.